This is quote number three. This is pretty famous. The boy, then a 12-year-old boy, doesn't have a clue about chess, and there's no future at all for him in this profession. Mikhail Botvinnik. Who was the boy he was talking about? None other than Anatoly Karpov. The rest is history.